Good morning, everybody. I'm meteorologist Eric Tallman this morning with our severe outlook. And just to let you know that this is what we're looking at for the potential of severe weather. This is for August the 22nd. So get ready for another round of severe weather. It's coming to town. A slight risk of severe weather in the yellow, but a marginal risk of severe weather has expanded around the Midwest, and it does visit southeast Michigan and parts of the northern parts of northern Michigan. What should we expect? Severe weather, and we're going to tell you how bad it's going to get, and is there going to be a severe thunderstorm watch? We'll have all the details and all that stuff that you need to know. Please stay tuned with us throughout the day. Your extended forecast is coming up at 10:30. Come back and join us once again. But unfortunately, be prepared for another round of severe weather on August the 22nd, 2017. And this is meteorologist Eric Tallman. You're watching the Michigan Weather Channel, Detroit. We'll see you at 10:30 with the extended forecast.